This is 1720 Lombard Street, large apartment building in Philadelphia. Bordering the Rittenhouse Square and Graduate Hospital neighborhoods. Beautiful tree-lined street. Rittenhouse Square is just a couple blocks north. Beautifully maintained apartment building. Very secure and safe. Entry to access. This is some of the common area. Really pretty landscaping. A lot of very unique, character-filled apartments. This is the property. Pretty. Yeah, there's all sorts of units here. This is the entrance for most of the units. There are some entrances along here, and one apartment in there. This is the mail area. How you doing? Second locked door here. On every floor, there's a trash chute. Okay, right there. This is the elevator to get to many of the units. Enter. To show you the additional laundry services. It's right here, some additional laundry services. Most of the units have stackable washer and dryer inside the unit. Okay. There is recycling in here. The trash can be dropped through the chute. Tons of security throughout. You'll see lots of cameras. And that is the majority of the common space. Now we're gonna head up onto the unit floors for whichever apartment you're viewing now. All right, we're on the fifth floor. The unit is right off the elevator, unit 505. Beautiful hardwood floors. Big, large window. What's the best part about this unit is this little outdoor space that's screened in with a really nice view. That's the entry area to the building. But this is the space. It's cozy. Again, screened in, which is nice. Really big living space. Coat closet right there. Really high ceilings. Not sure if you can get that perspective. Little updated kitchen. So dishwasher, fridge, range, hood, microwave. And here's one of the bedrooms. Tons of natural light. Look at this view. Okay. Big closets. We'll open them in a second. We've got high ceilings. Stackable washer dryer. Built-ins, which are great. Another really tall closet. Fit anything in there. And back out into the other bedroom. We have floor plans for all these units. They're available. The one associated with this unit was included in this email that we sent you. Big closet with closet systems. Lots of natural light. There's the closet system. And then last but not least, the bathroom. Small closet. Wedding closet. Okay. And then the bathroom. Tile. Shower. Vanity. Storage. Vanity cabinet with a mirror. That's the unit. Unless you have any questions, snap it up quick, then we'll go fast.